This animatronic has been here for years. I want you to clean up, just like how I'm cleaning off Mr. Hippo. He was a group with Mr. Hippo and I need you to clean up. Do you understand me? Phantom Freddy won't notice it either way. Let's clean up this animatronic. And let's get this to FNAF 1. And we'll see the FNAF 1 characters like the new surprise that's coming too, right, Master? Yes, my simpleton. Alright. I'll get the room just to clean off this animatronic. And you can go tell FNAF 1 characters that they have a new character that's coming to them. And it might be cool. Alright.
Which one, Master?
The dinosaur. The unicorn can stay there for a while. Alright.
Guys, what do you want to do?
I really don't know, Freddy, because there's really nothing to do like yesterday.
Yesterday we was out hunting. Yesterday we met this guy named Downey. Then after that, we went to this haunted house and met the United.
Our life is messed up.
I know.
Guys, yes, today's gonna be a bad day. I just know it. We might like get something new.
Mango?
Yeah? Where's Foxy? He's out grocery shopping.
Oh, for like party supplies?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I'm just gonna sit down next to Freddy.
Hey guys.
Oh look, it's Puppet, the evil devil.
Why are you here?
Well, I like to ship an animatronic.
No, we already have this guy, which we don't even like. And we have Balloon Boy, which no one likes.
Hey, I heard that.
I don't care.
Well, I want to add an animatronic.
No.
Pay $1 for it.
Okay. Here you go. Oh my god, I get paid. Oh yeah, I gotta sing this. Money.
Guys, I just got paid. I can't believe it,
guys. We were so rich. Oh my god.
Alright, I'll be here in a few minutes.
Alright, bye.
Bye. Whoosh.
Oh my god, guys, it's
a dinosaur. Guys, move off the stage. Let's see if it can perform.
Alright, I'll just take the money with me.
Pizza.
Chica, we're not buying pizza with the money.
Pizza, we are.
No, we're not, Chica.
We're going to spend like what Foxy doing.
Come on, you piece of junk. There we go.
He has something on his hand. It's like a puppet, like Foxy and Freddy. Let's turn it on. Oh, look. Here's a perform button. Let me flip.
Guys, it's moving.
Well,
it's performing, guys. Hey, can you just flip the switch and stop him from performing? That's loud. Okay.
Must I say, my voice is getting a little crackled, you know?
Where am I?
Oh, well, you're at FNAF 1 Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. Nice to meet you. I'm Downey. What happened to your arm, fine fellow? Well, it's broken.
Well, nice to meet you.
Fred, get up.
Oh my god. Please tell me that the nightmare is over and we're not at that dirty pizzeria. There's so many roaches.
Huh? Oh my god. Dino, we're alive!
I know, fine fella.
Call me by my name. Okay, fine. Fine, Fred. Oh my god. And now, I can just get off your arm. But I can't right now. You have to throw me. No, remember there's a dismount button on your chest? I just have to press it with my other arm, which is a struggle because I'm a T-Rex and my arms are short. Huh, crap. Wait, before I do that, guys. Well, you look pretty cool. Yeah, you do. Well, King Mort stays. Yeah. Just got you down. Just got you down. Well, you see. Hold on. Well, you see, I had my own pizzeria, like how Fred explained. It was very dirty. Well, it was dirty after the accident. One of our suits just glutted out, and kids started running. Purple guy didn't do nothing. Grabbed his axe, and then it happened. Destroyed all of us. Got scratches on my face, my arms, my legs. Barely even work. And then what happened? Sword me for life. He got rid of my friends. The only friend he put me together with one of my other friends. My name is Mr. Dino. Wow, that sounds really familiar, like Mr. Hippo. You know him? Wait, he's still alive? Mr. Hippo's one of my friends at the old pizzeria. Wow, I gotta find him. Like I said, there's three people at my pizzeria. Mr. Hippo, Mr. Unicorn. I'm Mr. Dino, so yeah. My friend, Mr. Fred, has always been with me. I saw Mr. Unicorn before they took me out to see you guys. He was so broken, hurting my eyes. He lost his body, but he kept his tail in his head, and they had to remove his body and replace it with a bush, a pink, fluffy bush. Well, happy to be here. I'll be in parts of service.
Whoa, that was pretty sad. Chica, I need the tissues. I need to take tissues to Pete's ass. I do too.
Guys, I never cried before, but I'm crying right now. Alright, so I'll be in parts of service. I go to parts of service too. And we got you back. Alright, bye.
Got paid.